Hara Hara Shankara Jaya Jaya Shankara Hara Hara Shankara Jaya Jaya Shankara Mahaperiyava Charanam. Namaskaram. Naan Ungal Savita Muralidhar. Naam Yellorume Mahaperiyava Arpudangalai Ovvoru Kanoli Vayilaga Anubavithu Varugirom. Ovvoru Arpudamum Nammai Veru Ulagirkku Azhaithu Chellum Adhisayathaiyum Anubavithu Varugirom. மகாபெரியவா என்னும் பிரபஞ்சத்தை தோண்ட தோண்ட நம் மகாபெரியவா காதல் பல மடங்கு மேலே செல்கிறது. மகாபெரியவா அற்புதங்களுக்கு தூரம் ஒரு பொருட்டே இல்லை. எந்த நாடு என்பதும் ஒரு பொருட்டல்ல. என்ன பிரார்த்தனை என்பதும் ஒரு பொருட்டல்ல. உருகும் பக்தியும் மகாபெரியவா வேண்டியதை தருவார் என்னும் வானளவு நம்பிக்கையும் இருந்தால் எதுவுமே மகாபெரியவாளுக்கு ஒரு பொருட்டா அல்ல. எதுவும் சாத்தியம். இது சத்தியம். இந்த சத்தியத்திற்கு பிரமாணம் விசாலாட்சி என்னும் பக்தை. விசாலாட்சி பின்லாந்தில் ஹெல்சிங்கி என்னும் நகரில் வசித்து வருகிறார். இவர் மும்பையைச் சேர்ந்தவர். ஆடிட்டராக வேலை பார்க்கிறார். பின்லாந்தில் இருந்தாலும் தன் மகாபெரியவா குரு பூஜை செய்ய வேண்டும் என்ற தீராத காதலினால் ஜிஆர் மாமாவை அணுகினார். மாமாவும் விசாலாட்சியின் பிரார்த்தனைகளை மகாபெரியவாளிடம் எடுத்துச் சொல்லி குரு பூஜைக்கு உத்தரவு வாங்கி கொடுத்தார். விசாலாட்சியும் மிகவும் பக்தி ஸ்ரத்தையுடன் மகாபெரியவா குரு பூஜையை ஆரம்பித்தார். ஆரம்பித்த ஒவ்வொரு வாரமும் மகாபெரியவா விசாலாட்சியின் உள்ளத்திற்குள்ளும் இல்லத்திற்குள்ளும் வந்துவிட்டதை தன்னுடைய பல அற்புதங்கள் மூலம் காண்பிக்க ஆரம்பித்து விட்டார். ஒரு தாய் தந்தையைப் போல அவளுக்கு வேண்டியதை எல்லாம் கேட்காமலேயே செய்ய ஆரம்பித்து விட்டார் மகாபெரியவா. உங்களுக்கு எல்லாம் தெரிந்திருக்கும் பமிலா எலிசபெத் என்னும் பெண்மணி. இவர் தென் அமெரிக்காவில் வாழ்ந்து கொண்டிருக்கும் ஸ்பானிஷ் பெண்மணி. பமிலா எலிசபெத் தன்னுடைய கணவர் நாகராஜனுடன் தென் அமெரிக்க நாடான பெருவில் வசித்து வருகிறார். மேலே நாட்டு நாகரீகத்தில் வாழ்ந்து பழகிய பெண் பமீலா. மகாபெரியவா குரு பூஜைக்கு பிறகு தான் அருந்தி வந்த காஃபி டீயை அறவே விட்டார். தான் உண்டு வந்த மாமிச உணவை ஒரே இரவில் தூக்கி எறிந்தார். அதற்கு பரிசாக மகாபெரியவா பமீலாவுக்கு என்ன பரிசு கொடுத்தார் என்பதை எல்லாம் அந்த காணொளியை பார்த்து தெரிந்து கொள்ளுங்கள். அந்த வரிசையில் இப்பொழுது ஐரோப்பிய நாடுகளில் ஒன்றான பின்லாந்தில் வசித்து வரும் விசாலாட்சியின் அனுபவத்தை கேட்டு மகாபெரியவாளின் குரு பூஜை அற்புதத்தை அனுபவியுங்கள். விசாலாட்சி அனுபவத்தை அவர் சொல்ல நாம் கேட்போம். இனி காணொளி விசாலாட்சி வசம். மீண்டும் வேறொரு காணொளியில் உங்களை சந்திக்கிறேன். அதுவரை உங்களிடமிருந்து விடைபெறுவது உங்கள் சவிதா முரளிதர். ஹரஹர சங்கர ஜெய ஜெய சங்கர மகாபெரியவா சரணம்.
ஹலோ எவ்ரிவன், மை நேம் இஸ் விசாலாட்சி கணேஷ். அண்ட் த மெயின் பர்பஸ் ஆஃப் மீ டேக்கிங் திஸ் வீடியோ இஸ் டு ஷேர் வித் ஆல் ஆஃப் யூ some of the miracles that we have experienced by doing the Guru Puja, which was initiated by J.R. Mama. Just to give a brief introduction about myself, I was born in a Brahmin family in Chennai, and we are all very religious. And my father later on moved to Mumbai, and we all moved to Mumbai with him. I completed my education in Mumbai, and God has been very kind with us. We are all very devotive, and things were going on very smoothly. By the grace of God and blessings from elders, I passed my chartered accountancy degree. I'm a qualified chartered accountant. I have a younger sister, and she's an engineer, and we both were working in Mumbai. We got a good job in Mumbai. I was working for a French bank. Later on, I got married into a good family with good in-laws, good husband. And my husband is an IT engineer. He was working for an IT company in Mumbai, and things were going on very smoothly. Sometime in April 2017, my husband got an opportunity to move to Finland for a project, for an IT project. And it was for a few months, maybe just 3 months or something. And then later on in June 2017, he got to know that his project is being extended for another 1 year, and they might extend it even for a long-term basis. So I was not sure if I should really move to Finland or live in Mumbai, because things were going on very smoothly in Mumbai, and we were really very confused. Of course, I kept visiting him in Finland whenever I got leave, but was not sure whether should we move there, will I get a good job there, the weather in Finland, it's so cold. So I was really not sure. And then sometime in December 2017, I got a job offer from London to move there. So I decided that I would move to London and my husband would join me maybe in a year's time or something. And that was our plan. And when I once came to visit my husband in Finland in April 2018, when I was waiting for my visa process and things like that, I got to know that the UK job visa would take some more time, or maybe very uncertain considering the economic conditions. They said that the visa process would take much longer and was not sure how long. It was very uncertain. So I was in a bit of dilemma. What should I do? I had already quit my job in Mumbai and I didn't know whether would I get a good job in Finland. It was a new country, new way of doing things, etc. At that time, I read about the Guru Puja miracles in one of the social websites. And I thought that I should contact GR Mama. And when I spoke to him, he was a very humble and a kind-hearted person. I could speak to him very easily. He was very easily approachable. And I explained my situation to him about the confusion and what should we do. And he said that I should start doing the Guru Puja based on the instructions that he would give us. And he assured that I would definitely get a good job in Finland. So based on his instructions, I started doing the Guru Puja sometime in June 2018 and mid-June 2018. And the first week when I did the puja, it was there was a lot of positivity. I felt a lot of the experience was really divine. And I thought that it's something that I should be doing continuously. It was really good for the house. And when I did the puja, just in 2-3 days, I got to know that one of a very famous guru in Mumbai, Mr. Shri Shri Ravi Shankar from Art of Living, is visiting Finland for 2 days. And when I got to know about this, I approached the coordinator in Helsinki, in Finland, and I asked if I can volunteer in any of the ways. And she said that they are looking for someone who can make Indian food for Guruji for 2 days, like to make breakfast, lunch, dinner. And since I was free, and I said that I would love to do it. And when I first met Guruji at the airport, and there was a Rudrabhishekam which was held in Helsinki, there was a Guru Puja. When I experienced all this, I really felt that it was just the first week that I did the Guru Puja. And immediately after that, I got a chance to serve a very great master. I thought maybe it's Mahaperiyava himself who's come in the form of another guru. And I got a chance to serve him for 2 days. So it was a very good experience. It was the first positive thing that happened once I did the Guru Puja. And then the second week, I did the Guru Puja again. And I got a call from Helsinki University to do 2 levels of the language course. That is, learn the Finnish language, which is very useful in getting a job. So there was a huge waiting list when I was initially trying to get an enrollment. But then, I don't know, maybe by grace of God, they said that there is a vacancy and I can join the course immediately. So I enrolled for the course and I got busy every day. So Monday to Friday, from morning to late mid-evening, I was attending the language course, meeting a lot of new people, socializing. So I was fully occupied again. There were exams, assignments. So, and I passed both the levels of the language course with good merit. And that gave me some more confidence that I can start communicating with people here in the local language. And thirdly, third thing that happened was We were living in a small apartment in the countryside in Helsinki. And one of the weeks, one of the Thursdays when I just completed the puja, I got a call from one of the real estate management companies that there is a vacant apartment just near the city center. And if you would like to come and see the apartment and would like to move there. So I came to see the apartment and it was really nice. So we moved into a bigger apartment. So back to back, there were some of the other positive things that were happening when I started doing the Guru Puja. And I completed 9 weeks of the Guru Puja. And after every week, I would inform GR Mama about my experiences. And indeed, he was a very kind man. And he said that he would always pray for us. And he assured that things would go on well and I would definitely get a good job. So he said that I should start doing the Guru Puja again. So I completed 9 weeks of the Guru Puja and I started doing Guru Puja again. And sometime in August 2018, I got an interview call from a very good reputed company in Helsinki. Though I have worked in like many international companies in Mumbai and abroad, clearing these interviews were not so easy. It was very difficult. There were like 6 rounds of interviews, and by God's grace and hard work, I could clear all of them, and I got a good job offer. And they even helped me with my visa process, and I got the work permit immediately. So it was like, I would say God's grace, and just God's grace. And with a bit of hard work, of course. But without God's grace, these things are not possible. I got a job and I started working immediately. And even my husband, he got a permanent contract here to live in Finland. His projects got converted into a permanent contract. So all these things would not have been possible without the blessings of GR Mama, blessings, grace, and Mahaperiyava's blessings. So now doing Guru Puja is like a part of our daily routine. And when I completed 9 weeks of the Guru Puja again, I got a call from my London employer that my visa is ready. So it all happened back to back. But now we have decided that we would live in Finland as we both have good jobs here. And this land has been really good to us. So now we have decided to live in Finland. And I would like to thank GR Mama. And we are always very grateful to him for guiding us when we were a bit lost, when there was so much confusion. So yeah, things fell in place at the right time. So I would really recommend doing Guru Puja every Thursday now, as this is now part of our daily routine. And at last, I would just say Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Devo Maheshwaraha, Guru Sakshat Parabrahma Tasmai Sri Guruve Namaha. Thank you.